My kids at times were I guess you could say a little bit afraid of me because of the unknown, not knowing whether daddy was going, is he going to be in a good mood or is he going to be in a bad mood? Is he going to just go off on somebody? I mean, go off meaning, you know, just lose my temper a little bit and maybe raise my voice. You know, my daughters understand that I love them and I would do no physical harm to them. But the thing is just the fact that to have that mentioned to me that sometimes they're afraid of me, it really cut deep. It really touched me. It hurt.